Alrighty everyone, welcome back to Doom. And let's just waste not much time and go straight for it. You fought your way out of hell and managed to return, but now demons have staked their claim on Mars. You must find a way to shut down hell's portal, the hell's portal Olivia created. Alright, bit of a tall task, but I'm pretty sure we'll be able to do it. Man, it's gonna be satisfying once we kill her. Alright, it's loaded. Hell on Mars. We're probably going back to the facility, but it's probably... Whoa. Okay, let's quickly... Nope, we can't.
The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in the world we call the Well. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be.
What the hell has she done?
Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal.
Oh, blimey, there's loads of them. Done, Olivia. You're trying to destroy everything, aren't you? The thing is, she thinks she knows what she's doing, but she isn't. She clearly doesn't. I mean, just look at this place. It's literally hell, and everything has taken over now. Oh, God, Olivia. You're an idiot. I know you think you know what you're doing, but look at all that. I'll take that. Okay, Predator token. Right. Stock up, increase the... That'll do. Okay, let's see what she's... I'm gonna pick that up in a second.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there. But you'll need a UAC Corporate Facilities Clearance Card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
If Olivia has to be probably the biggest idiot the world will ever know, or... Let's take this big boy! Chain gun. Right. Now where's that? Okay, that's gonna be there. Open airlock. Right. Time to go back to the old faithful. Oh, hello. Where is the plasma rifle? There we go. Time to die. There we go. Oh, take this eye out. There we go. Yeah, I'm not going down that way. Well, I've got to go this way anyway, don't I? God's sake. Got trapped. There you go. There we go. Why do I keep pressing that button? Super shotgun.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind.
Like that.
The dawn for mankind.
Open airlock.
Working together as a team, that we will help ourselves.
Open airlock. Oh god. Shimon, you're pink. You're called Pinky. Oh god. Come on, bud. Ugly. Not a good looking fellow, are ya? Oh! Just ripped its tail off. Oh god's sake. That was bad. That was bad on my part. Come on, bud. Oh, slit his throat with his own teeth. Yeah, I'm on. Just got a trophy though. Shotgun, please. Oh god. Yep, we can do that. Oh no. Hello? You were here just a second ago, where are you now? There you are. Come on, Pinky. Come on, Pinky. Oh, get out of it. Smack it with his own hand. Okay, take that. I keep forgetting it's this button. He just kidnapped someone, as you do. Map updated. There we go. Open airlock. That was weird. Blimey. Come on, Pinky. There's another one of you in there. This. There we go, kill that one. Everything, or is it just, is there some more down here? Keep forgetting the assault rifle. Okay, he came up here. Okay. I guessed you were coming. Oh, hello. Jesus. Somehow I mastered this gun. Oh, really? Come on, mate. You're gonna die. Oh. one's shooting at me. Don't know where he is. There he is. And now he's dead. Come on, Pinky. Pinky, come on, Pinky. Come on, Pinky. Come on. Come on, big fella. Pressing the button, I could nearly stop doing that.
Carry volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Demon breach detected.
I keep. Oh dear. Quite a few of them. There we go. Okay. Don't need you. Okay, gotta take out this. Okay, I need to get on. Alright, let's go for it. Right. Pinky. Right. Pinky, come on. Come on, Pinky. Come on, Pinky. kill that guy. Sweet. Where's that gonna go? Probably a secret. Right. There we go. What can this do? Okay. Try it out a bit. Now what did you do? You went that way, but what's this way? Alright. Insta-kill. Okay. Right. Where is it? Oh, God. Hate those things. You need to die already. You are, but I'm gonna do that once I've got everything I need. That's probably a better idea than just running straight in there and going for it. Right, make sure I've got everything. Go for it. Up here. Ah, I remember what you are now. Spawn now. Oh, hello. Actually, I'm going to use this. Get back. Oh, Right. Sweet. Cleared that out. What the hell was that? Oh. Need you. Grenades are better. Right. That's for the key card.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Oh.
Access granted.
Yeah.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is
prohibited. Oh, we've already been there, yeah.
Your safety in these areas cannot be
I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to go. Right, let's just follow this way. See where it takes us. Yeah, I'm 100% made the wrong turn there, didn't I? Right, let's go around here. Ah, I see. Up here. Thank you. Wait, what? Did I go the wrong way?
Texas.
Ah, we're supposed to go in here. I'm confused. This room before we do anything. This seems like somewhere something would be.
Advanced research complex will be our final destination.
Oh, we already finished the level. Oh, okay. Well, since we're quite short, well, we might as well go for it. You have the location to Olivia's private office inside the Larvus complex where the Intel invasion began. You must first traverse through the advanced research complex in order to gain access to the entrance to the Larvus. Obtain the tools to find along the way. Alright. I brought it tomorrow.
Now approaching UAC UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Oh, we're about to meet Samuel Hayden, are we? That can't be good. Make sure there's nothing left untouched.
This vast state-of-the-art research.
Oh dear God. I'm not ready for that.
And fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to systems.
Jesus Christ. Alright. That was a bit weird. Alright, let's go in all these places, see if there's anything we need to find. Someone was literally dragged out the toilets, was trying to hide, obviously. Jesus, that plant actually kind of scared me, not gonna lie. Kind of made me jump. Oh yeah, you are dead. Okay, I need to get in there. Right. Be back in a second. Which one am I going to go for? I think I'm going to go for armor. Is that not working? Was I supposed to go in here? It's kind of annoying me now, the fact that I can't go in there. How do I activate that? Is there any room in here? Shoot, no.
Work hard. Find yourself on the wall of essence.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can make it?
Without members of the UAC family, fully indoctrinated, they have a symbol of the UAC
family. Huh? Still can't go in. Oh, yeah, I think I might have mucked that up when I went in there.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind.
She went insane.
Is no longer considered sound.
Demon presence and
oh, God. I'm not even kidding, that's the last thing I want to see. I'm going to assume that's probably normal because of the whole fact that it's... because we are nearing the end of the game, I can only presume. Right, is there any secrets? Come back here, you. I saw you. Super shotgun. I really need to find an upgrade for super shotgun. Kind of prefer that. Right, let's just go for it. And let's get... there was a berserk here a minute ago. I don't know where that's gone. If it's despawned. Oh, there it is. Berserk. There we go. And they're not even going to spawn near me. Are they? Kill him. Oh, back. There we go. God's sake. Oh my God. Oh, of course there is. There's a summoner in here. Oh. Pretty sure there's another one in this room. There we go. Concentrating right now. Where are you? Come here, you. Oh, didn't want to kill you with this. Yeah, I'm probably dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Right, I'm gonna try killing the big blokes on their own, big guys on their own, and then try sport, then doom berserk. Get away from that berserk so I don't activate it now. I think that's everything. There we go. Get away from me. Nah, I'm going for it. Jesus Christ. There we go. Another one? Really? There you go. You, sir. Come here, you. No, I'm going to have to do that. Now where's the spawner gone? Spawner. There you go. Best thing is, now I've got a... Oh, finally got him. That was kind of difficult, not gonna lie. That was really difficult. And obviously chose the right strategy then. What the hell?
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
I'm gonna take a guess you're not gonna let me do anything? Okay.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is... I am committed to the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Go. Thank you. Thing is, I want to get in there. Oh, is it just gonna... Oh, okay. Didn't see that. At least the same place. There might have been something back here. That's why I checked. Anything of interest? Nope. That's been a reason why I was able to get back there. There, look. Well, it doesn't leave the same place then. Okay, I gotta do that after I've taken this out then. There we are. What the heck? Where the hell is this thing? Haha. There you go. Almost like an armored version of... It's practically an insta-kill. Level done? I can't even tell. There we are. Oh, I'm not jumping there. Excuse me. What the hell was that? Okay. Now I know there's a secret back here. Rune trial. Yeah, go on in. Let's go for it. Why not? Try it. Why am I not allowed to move? Well, this is unfair. Pretty sure I'm supposed to be able to move now. What the hell? Movement is only permitted for 3 seconds following a kill. I'm not doing that. Hell no. Hell no am I doing that. Only after a kill am I allowed to move for 3 seconds. That's stupid. That is stupid. That is stupid, stupid, stupid. That is dumb. It's a dumb challenge. Not when it's not an open area. And they don't come running towards you until you've shot them. Rune trial. Oh, there you go. That's starting to work. There you go. Play an Easter egg. Weird. Not the weirdest thing I've done in the game, to be honest. Alright, let's go back out. the hell? I'm up. Okay. Now where? Now where do we go? Ah, I see. All right, go back. There's got to be a secret here. That's the reason why it exists. There we are. Now, how do we find a yellow one?
Demand presence only. Lockdown disengaged.
Right. He could use. I could use him. Doesn't have what I need, but there we are. What is actually the point of this room then? Oh, we're supposed to just randomly search the rooms and hope that they have one has one. Human. There you go. Toad. Wait, what?
Activating laser security system.
Okay. Okay. They're really secure about their security, aren't they? I'm gonna take a guess and I'm assuming I'm supposed to go do it now. Do I open that? No. What am I supposed to do? What the hell am I supposed to do? Is it open on one side or something? Or am I supposed to do something or something? Doesn't look like it, does it? I see. It didn't explain that, did it? Right. Just didn't understand. Like, what? How the hell was I supposed to know that? Oh god, that was close. Are you what I think you are? Oh. Yeah, I think you are. I think you're the B.F.G. B.F.G. 8000. An old friend. Dismiss. Ah, I see. Oh, I see. That one. See its throat with its own jaw. And I love the B.F.G. gun. Get away from me. I barely did anything with that, didn't I? Get back, you. it off me. Damn it. I was doing really well there. But if I'm going to be honest, I probably should end it there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you Monday for some more Doom. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you later.